Yeah, I cook what?
Oh, there was something there, I cook up some onion, you know. You see time? Onion and thyme, you know. But guess what I don't know? You have the great mackerel smothered in tomato sauce.
Right.
Nowhere else in the world can produce this. Okay, but we're gonna cook it Jamaican style, alright? That's it, so boom. I watch it now, no? That's how I got some mad dumpling in the morning. Yeah. Watch it. The dumpling are now, man, you know, straight from Spanish town, then dumpling are come from.
Right, right.
You see? I show them some planting right after that to set some. You see? Show them the planting and little boom. After I planting done, I set some boom with some beetroot and some carrot and ginger and idea. They don't know anything, but anyway, they are still. Mackerel and. You see? Wow. Mackerel and tomato sauce. I make it yardy style. I set some boom.
How is that, boss?
Yo, I want to say, no, I'm just there. I deal with that, but you know, the dumpling them done, planting done, so I make it juice and all. I want you know, throw some apple in it. You have some more carrot. You have a golden beets them. We have the lemon. And I want to say, watch out. You have some orange juice.
Yes.
Some fresh squeezed orange juice right after now. You see, I'm going to strain this off in there. Throw in some orange juice in that thing. Oh. That was a bad choice. But anyway, fresh orange juice to the team. You see it? But anyway, beets, carrot, apple, orange juice, lemon. It'll be a good day. Food time, you know, you see it? You see it? So boom, I'll drop some dumpling. I'll go so now with some planting. You see it? Nothing fancy. I just cheer yardy. Nothing fancy, is it? I was set some now with the mackerel in tomato sauce. Is it? Boom. I'm gonna say food ready. Watch it. Food ready up here now. I was set some with the juice. Is it? Juice ready up, I'm gonna say beetroot. Bad. Bossy. Respect you. Cheers. Happy life. Mad thing.